corner. Chris Scotland Jottles on the defensive 50. Finds Brown. Now Judd is off the ground. It was interesting when they came out and they huddled up. Judd was doing some run-throughs by himself as Brown kicks beyond the wing. Oh! Ryder did exactly that by name and by nature.
Great stuff.
He nearly jumped over him. He got such a vertical leap that he didn't even make contact with the player.
So cool, though.
Like a rugby player going for a try. That's a good mark, isn't he? He's such a talented athlete.
Yeah.
McVeigh's handball to Watson. A lot of